What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina, and we're headed out to do a salvage today. We've actually been in the water all morning. We went and did some treasure hunting up on Lake James, and when we got back to the shop, my wife told me that I had several salvage calls I had to go and work today. One, which is the one we're on now, I've got to actually go after a guy's boat prop. He was pulling up against his dock, and he said he spun his prop right off his motor, so hopefully we'll be able to find it. He doesn't seem to believe it's too awfully deep, so hopefully we'll have some good luck. But come along with us and we'll see how successful we are. All right, guys, so we just got finished up the salvage and it was very successful. This was a very easy search. We wasn't too sure how easy it was going to be because the visibility wasn't that good, but we ended up dropping down, swimming right over to where the lady thought that the prop was laying, and sure enough, there it was. So I appreciate you coming on this dive with us. If you like this type of video, hit that like button for me. As always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter, like us on Facebook, pin us on Pinterest, subscribe to us here on YouTube, and as always, guys, we appreciate your business.